Guten Tag. Good. Probably afternoon. I don't really give a care. Alright, we're going into the Germany map today, folks. Probably not gonna spend too long because I just reminded myself that I need to get. I gotta get, like, my new phone onto my account. If you guys don't understand now. So I was trying to like set up my like my old phone, which is this one over here. The old phone when we set up my old phone, me and my mom made a separate account for me. So there was reg so this is reg so this phone right here is registered on my account. And the phone is on and the new one is registered on her account, so what I'm gonna try to do is switch it up or something like that. Loading or something? I don't know, that's weird. Alright, we're gonna get started here. What was that before? Oh, yes! That's right! Okay, we gotta find some food. I forget, it's making fun of this because, like, it's kind of loud. Remember the Berlin Wall? Well, obviously, it ain't gonna happen. Yeah, I do have a mall. Got a zombie up in front, yeah. Hey, zombie! Down to the surface here. A lot of them. Holy crap. Is that a quarantine area? Sorry, I didn't die. It was three shots. Avenger, no, we need. Okay, military knife would be super useful right now. Then this garbage. Jeez. Even more, we're keeping the fedora. Fedora's my trademark. Yeah, let's not get any ammo. We're lagging up here. Jeez. There's like so much on this map here. Man, this is a laundry map. That is not what I meant to pick up. Find a Lugamorph. Desert Falcon. This is where they were like weightlifting. We got chemicals over there, we're gonna need that. Sweet kitchen. We're gonna need to establish a base somewhere. This could be pretty tough. We can't.
Couple of good places, actually. We're gonna do it kind of like outside of Berlin, since Berlin is big and it's probably like my closest. It's probably like my closest place to actually get food and stuff. Let's see, look him off, huh? Avenger. Who knows? So yeah, work order. Fence off a 400 square meter area and dig a 10 meter deep hole. In an effort to curb the spread of the plague, we're gonna start cremating infected corpses on the pit. In the pit. Well, obviously, didn't work out quite well for you. You suck. Oh, that's an event. Wait, that's like a Desert Eagle. Desert Eagle is made in Israel. There's like a blue version of this? Oh man, I'm taking that. What's the fun? That's like bicycle. Well, let's not switch the calls. Let's see, we're gonna find a Lugamorph. Nobody has Lugamorph yet. Find a Lugamorph. Got a lot. It's a freaking pistol. Look at like a common pistol, even in the military. Jeez. She also broke out. Oh boy, there's a prisoner in here. What the frick? So, screw a frying pan. Hello, axe. Let's see, come on. There's a kitchen knife, okay, and another axe. The fire truck's still in good condition. Alright, you still need to find Lugamorph, however, so we'll probably check around the checkpoints they have here. Top hat must have been a British guy who got killed. Science medical field. Revocation pills, I need that. Antibiotics are usually the best ones. Unnecessarily. Cloth, no. So all the patients died. Becomes the Hulk. Just gonna establish things like, okay, we found nothing. But we gotta check at spawn at the checkpoint so these guys have. But we do more for MP40 because, like I said, only German weapons we are doing. German weapons. Weapons. I'm not seeing that because the coalition don't have. Boy, I'd rather have this one on. Avenger, come on! No one cares. No one actually cares about American guns here. American guns are a thing in the past. Foreign weapons are the future. I'm like fighting like so many Avengers stuff, it's not even funny. Oh boy, that's terrible. The Syndicate was here. Okay. They're doing it in blood. I gotta look this up here. So basically, it seems like they did something. Syndicate is a rebel group in Untuned 3. Their only known presence is on the Germany map. The base is located in the heart of the Corsic Peak. The Syndicate and the Coalition know of each other. The Syndicate has presumably a number of confrontations with the Coalition, building a rivalry between the two groups. The Syndicate was ridiculed the Coalition, calling them greedy tryhards. after stealing almost all downtown Berlin, downtown for themselves, they know their only known confrontation is the Syndicate's assault on the Coalition's combat in Berlin. Syndicate also see aims to be somewhat anti-government, saying everything's better with the government gone. They also say that they, Syndicate, did not sit idly while they, the Coalition, attempt to steal fits its government's place. Okay. So basically, I'm just gonna say it right now. Oh, fuck's sakes. This map could not get any more Berlin Wall related issues. I mean, seriously, you got like the Syndicate Basically, here's what I'm mapping out here. Okay. So the Syndicate is basically the non-communist people. This must be the note. Yep. We're no closer to locate the local rebel group's set base, other than that it must be near the mountain. They're evidently planning at something big, though. I advise we remain on high alert and consider going on the offensive. Yeah, look at what that did, yeah. Look at what that did, yeah, huh? Freaking, the Coalition's basically a communist party. The Coalition's the freaking communist party, if you cry around. Where is that friggin'? Okay, Lieutenant. Okay, there's like absolutely nothing in here. Okay. Alright, let's get that. Like I was saying before I got tackled down, the friggin'. Yeah, let's look at the ring of those. Actually, I got like two of these. There's something to drink after that. So anyway, so basically, Coalition is basically the freaking. Coalition is basically the communist government, while freaking. While the freaking Syndicate is basically. Syndicate is just basically freaking the democracy people, like West freaking Germany. I need some food, need some more crap. We're doing kind of poorly. We're having kind of like a poor start right now. Oh, why didn't I take that? Need this. Alright, two occasion kill. I mean. There we go. Help me out. So basically, this is like one big, huge, freaking. This is basically one huge, freaking. Right! You're a dumb fucking thing. Okay, we got an hospital, that's good. Basically, this is like this. This whole entire scenario is basically one big fat Berlin Wall reference right here. Because the creators were not attempting for anything like that. But you just freaking did. Because freaking wall of. Basically, like one huge freaking. Let's get our freaking. Let's just make like one Berlin Wall reference right here, people. So we gotta find some food or something. Jeez. Food. Oh, this is like an office looks like. Food. To be honest, I'm really interested to see what this syndicate thing is. Alright, come on, Lugamorph. You got a Lugamorph in you? No, just nothing there. Did the freaking syndicate like just take like all the freaking or something? I mean, really, come on. Okay, I think we've gone for like nearly every checkpoint now. Of course there's a sewer there, but I'm not gonna go down there yet. Again. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. I think we've stood around quite a lot. Yeah. found back my bike. I'm gonna go over there. Good stuff. Close with those skills, we need to do something with our fucking. Get healthy again. No. Alright, here you go. Let's do that, because I did not want to deal with that. Yeah, let's just get that going. Where are we going? I don't know, we keep going down here. So I thought we were gonna establish like a place quickly. Yeah, we're using up more water, frick. Food helps us out on that. We are just gonna head up to the location we need to go to. Which would be here. It's probably like the only one safe place, but we'll do that place for now. Anyway. I'm gonna tell you guys, I do like to say this, and this is mostly for a friend, Damien, or Jesus, for, as his username, at least if you want to, comment down below, give him a good, get well soon. He's had like some, sleeping problems for a little bit, just about like a couple of hours or so ago, he threw up, so, and the other time he passed out too, so, his sleeping was quite something, so, give him good, get well.